Alright guys, back again. Last time for the day. We got Scandal. I have such a backlog of Scandal to get through. This one's called Kill the Virgin. It's live and has English subtitles, which is very nice. Big shout out to all my supporters who requested these songs. If you want to request songs, you just go here. And don't forget to subscribe, that's super easy. Button's probably flashing at you down below. Go click it. That easy. Alright. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
That was a bust. That was my least favorite Scandal song of all time. I've listened to quite a bit of them by now, and that one, no. Not on any level. The worst singer of the band, and I know I get argued with this all the time, but there's something about her voice I don't like, and I'm sorry, this is an honest reaction. This isn't one of your bullshit reaction channels where, you know, they just say, oh, I love every song. I don't like her voice, and she was singing lead on this one, and then it was a super slow song that just kind of floated along, didn't have any, didn't like this one. Sorry guys, you can't win every time. I don't know what else to say. I do love this band. I love it when the actual lead singer is singing, and I even like it when the one I don't like as much sings harmony, because she does have a good harmony aspect to it, you know. She sounds good with the lead singer, but on her own, nope. Nope. Sorry. Hard pass. She's too, I don't know. There's something in the tone of her voice that just, yeah. Yeah, wow, you can't win them all. You know, you can't win them all. You know, life's a lottery. What's the lesson here? You know, you win some, you lose some. Not a big deal. You move on, and you get to the next song, and everything's good again. I don't know. I guess that's it. Big shout out to these guys. Thank you for supporting the channel, requesting these songs, showing me that Scandal isn't God. Sometimes they have a flub. That was a flub in my opinion, but it's just my opinion, alright? My opinion is not your opinion. They're two separate things. Relax. Okay. If you want to request songs, go here. And don't forget to subscribe, because this is probably the only, one of the only. I wouldn't say I'm the only, but this is an honest reaction channel where you actually get my reaction. If I don't like the song, I'm going to say so. And that hurts some people's feelings. Well, I don't care. I really don't. You can go ahead and like the song, and I'm happy for you, but I didn't, and it's my reaction, so deal with it. Alright guys, that'll do it for today. We'll be back again tomorrow with four more brand new songs. We'll see you then.